18 on. And how many a day have you been? 18 on. And I'm just 18 on. So I went over to my aunt's house. She sent me across the street to an elderly lady who wanted a house painted. She's gonna pay me 50 cents a dollar. So I took the job, painted the house for 50 cents an hour, and I tarred the roof in like 95 degrees. I went down to Western Boston. Sat in my room, couldn't figure out how to play. I just like looking. When I came into my room and saw it, it just made me happy. It was like, even if I couldn't play it, I couldn't tune it, but I could look at it in my room. And it was this total. Was like this total possibility of possibility. It had a big sign that said, maybe, maybe, maybe. Depends on what you did. So the strings were like telephone wire. And my fingers bled for the first few months of the possibility. Then my cousin taught me how to tune. That screwed up everything I learned. I learned how to tune. Christmas coming. Imagine a small electric guitar. I played it in my room. I played it in my room. I played. And then I got a little band. We played around time. But I guess the point I'm trying to make is that next year, next July, is gonna be for me 50 years from that first July. So these three bands.